Γι' αυτόν τον λόγο, πριν ακόμα εμφανιστεί στον θεωρητικό δικό μου ορίζοντα, εγώ θα αρχίσω να τους καλώ για να ξέρουν αυτοί οι άνθρωποι εκεί, ο Σέιν, είναι ο κυβερνήτης αυτή τη στιγμή, είναι από το Τέξας, είναι πιλότος, έχει βγάλει πολυτεχνείο. Με αυτόν θα μιλήσουμε. Το μικρό του Ρόμπερτ Σέιν
Κίμπου.
Λοιπόν, είναι ο κυβερνήτης του ISS αυτή τη στιγμή, ο πιο έμπειρος, είναι τρίτης του πτήση, έχει 25 ώρες εκτός οχήματος δραστηριότητα, συνολικά, στον ελληνικό του. Ας σταματήσουμε εδώ να λέμε οτιδήποτα. Ετοιμαζόμαστε τώρα.
Έχει ένα καλή.
Πόσο?
Ένα λεπτό.
Ένα μισή.
Πού ισχύει, παιδιά? Okay. Ο Σιέρα Βίκτορ 7, Αλφα-Πάπα και Μπέξ στη συχνότητα θα γίνει επαφή με τον Διευθύντη Διαστημικό Σταθμό. Παρακαλώ, αφήσετε ανοιχτή τη συχνότητα. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Είναι ο Σιέρα Βίκτορ 7, Αλφα-Πάπα και Μπέξ. Sugar Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Sugar Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Listen for ISS. Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Listen for ISS. Over, over. Oscar Romeo 4, India Sierra Sierra. This is Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec calling ISS. Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec, over, over. Εδώ από πίσω είναι φυσικό να είναι αυτό. Ανοίγει ο κύριος Χρήστος το να ακούσει, θα ακουστεί χαμηλά στην αρχή. Γιατί είναι πίσω, είναι πολύ χαμηλά, είναι κάτω από το έδαφος. This is Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec listening for ISS. Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Queen over. Δευτερεύουσα σας πω. Δευτερεύουσα. Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Δευτερεύουσα. Συχνότητα εκεί πέρα. This is Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec calling ISS over. Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Over, over. Squares, όποτε μπορέσεις. Okay, Sam. Thank you very much for calling us. I hear you. Q4, Q5. Come again, please. Oscar Romeo 4, India Sierra Sierra. This is Sierra Victor 7 Alpha Papa Quebec. Over.
SC7APQ. This is OR 4 ISS. How do you read over?
Loud and clear, Sam. Thank you very much. This is 3rd Junior High School of Komotini, Greece, Thrace, the homeland of Democritus. We are copying you loud and clear. Over.
Have you loud and clear as well. Over.
Thank you very much. Let's start the question, Captain.
Hi, my name is Nikos. What is the most challenging problem of living in space? Over.
I think the most challenging part for most astronauts and cosmonauts is the separation from their families. Over.
Hi, my name is Selena. Can you see the moon closer from Earth? Is it different? Over.
We're really only about 400 kilometers closer to the moon than when we're in between the Earth and the moon. So we're not really that much closer because the moon is 250,000 miles away from the Earth. So it is spectacular from up here because we don't have the light pollution and other pollution from the Earth. It's a little more clear. Over.
Hi, my name is Mr. Dias. How do you stabilize the moon day? Over.
We have Velcro on almost everything, including our food packets, so that's one way to stick it on. We also have tape that we use, and we put tape all over our table to be able to stick things onto that. Over.
Hello, I'm Sechu. How often do you do extravehicular activity? Over.
Well, that's a great Great question. We've been fortunate on our mission to do 2 spacewalks already, and we have 3 more planned towards the end of this month. So that's a lot. But in general, we only do maybe 2 per year that are planned. Now, if something goes wrong outside and we have to go outside to fix something in an emergency, that's a different story. But that hasn't happened in a long time. Over.
Hi, my name is Zelzia. Is it very difficult to become an astronaut? Over.
Yes, it is very difficult. You need a lot of educational and operational background and experience. Just to give you some numbers, there's a selection going on right now. And there's 18,000 applicants, and they're going to take about 10 people. Over.
Hi, my name is Ligi. Do you have sufficient knowledge in ISS? Over.
Yes, we're very fortunate that we have a lot of oxygen up here, and we have a lot of reserves as well on the outside of the space station that we can pipe into the inside if need be. Over.
Hi, my name is Magda. If you have just 1 week to become
comfortable, what would it be? Over. Well, I wish I could bring my family and friends up here with me so they can experience what we get to experience in microgravity. It's just phenomenal. Over.
Hi, my name is John. If you remember the crew engine, can you present? Over.
Yes, there's a few crew members. We have a crew of 6 and 2 named as crew medical officers. So we went through extensive training prior to launch on handling first aid kind of things, as well as broken bones. Thank goodness we haven't had to use any of that yet. Over.
Hi, my name is Gabriela. When you come back to the day, is it for you to work?
Based on the workout exercise that we do on the space station, physically we're in great shape when we come back, but it's our inner ear, our sense of balance is usually messed up for a few days, so that kind of makes you a little wobbly walking just because you don't know what your balance is like. So we'll see how that happens. Everybody's a little bit different. I'm going to come home in about a month, and I'll be able to answer that question a little better for you then. Over.
Hi, my name is
Andrew.
Which is the difference between day and night whenever you move? Over.
Was that's when the astronauts were landing on the moon back in the
much. This was the last question. Thank you. We wish you a nice landing back. And all wishes goes to all of you, saying thank you. Bye-bye. Oscar Romeo 4, India, Sierra, Sierra. This is Sierra Victor 7, Alpha Papa, Quebec, clear.
Στείλ ένα χαιρετισμό στο Λευσίδη. Ο Λευσίδη θα πάει μετά. Στείλ ένα χαιρετισμό από τώρα γιατί θα προλαβείς.
Hey, thank you very much. Bye. Βήμα. Μην πείτε δεν μπορώ.
Έτσι,
υπάρχουν
εγώ,
μόνο
όπως το
τα βήματα αυτά. Αυτό με ενδιαφέρει.
Δεν, θέλω,
δεν είναι τίποτα αυτό. Αυτό θέλω εσείς. Βηματάκια μικρά για να φτάσετε εκεί.